Our story begins in college in Gainesville. We met and started dating almost right away. We were babies and full of hopes and dreams, and we just clicked together. We went on many trips, we dreamt about our future, and just couldn't imagine life apart. About 6 years later, you asked me to marry you. I'd say yes all over again. Our wedding day was a beautiful, although slightly rainy day on the 18th of December of 2010. It was so perfect that it stopped raining just when I arrived at the church. We vowed our love to each other in front of God, family, and friends. And every year since, we've celebrated that love and partnership. And I love that about us. Our quest to parenthood was longer and more difficult than we ever could have imagined. But despite the losses, despite the tears and unsuccessful treatments, we found ways to keep on smiling. We've taken trips to amazing places all over the world. We adopted Bruno and became three. We moved 4 times. I changed jobs several times. You started a business. And somewhere along our journey, we finally learned to leave our desire to become parents to God. We prayed and wished for a baby for more than 6 years. And as a reward, God surprised us with 2. Our baby boys are our greatest gift and surprise of our life. 2018, our 8th year, will forever be the best year because it was the year our dream came true, x2. Year 9 and 10 of marriage have included the first 2 years of parenthood, a global pandemic, and having to say goodbye to Bruno. Through it all, I'm so glad it's you who remains by my side. We're so infinitely blessed with the family and life we have built. May we continue to trust and follow God's plan for us in this next decade. Surely, there will be more ups and downs, but together, we will get through it all. I love you, baby. Happy 10 years of being my husband and partner in life. Cheers to the next 10.